make a spinner using a paper cup. For this you require a paper cup, a long wooden stick, a stiff straw, a cutter and some glue. Take the paper cup and cut it into half along the diameter using a cutter. You will get two halves. Now just take one half and once again cut it into half to make two quarters. You would require both these quarter cups for making the spinner. Keep one quarter cup on the other and with a needle make a hole on the side. Then take a stiff straw and make a hole near one end with the needle. Press fit a stiff round stick in the straw and then place the two quarter cups at the two ends of the stick. Now, to fix these quarter cups, apply glue on the stick and the cups and so that the cups adhere to the stick very tightly. Finally, take a rounded stick which is slightly smaller than the straw and put it in the straw. Now, this your assembly, your spinner is ready. Keep it under the fan and it would rotate very fast. You can decorate the two cups, half cups, with colored tape and then place it under the fan and then just enjoy the spinning of the cups.